Welcome back, everyone, to the Banner Saga with me, the Earl King. It takes a while, but you finally find someone willing to craft an arrow for you. He eyes you suspiciously when you show him the silver, but shakes his head and gets started. Alette watches the smith's fire reflecting in her distant stare. I talked with Avon a long time while you were gone. He told me a lot about Juno. Is she really as powerful as he said? Maybe too powerful. As long as she's on our side. Dad, I think I know what's going to happen now. An arrow? She's going to make you shoot Belaware, isn't she? I don't know for sure. Come on. Who else is going to do it? Ivar with his one arm? Alette, I know where this is going. You're afraid of me dying. This isn't like before. We can't run this time. Let me do it. That is not an option. What do you do when Belaware comes straight for the person holding the only thing that can destroy him? Let me speak. Everything's changed. Skogr feels so long ago. I'm not asking because I'm afraid of losing you. I'm not afraid of anything anymore. Let me do this because you know I'm a better shot. I have a better chance of puncturing his armor. We've only got the one shot. I'm not a child anymore. I'm not just some girl. I'm your daughter. I can do this for once. Let me decide what happens to me. I'm sorry, Alette. No. She stares into the firelight. You wait for the tears to come to her eyes, but they never do. Just promise. Promise we'll be together. You sit by her side silently until the smith finishes his work. And we get like the title scene sequence. With the army and you waiting. So let's just check the market. We can't afford anything, I don't think. Yeah. Nothing really worth buying. And here's Juno. I think we're getting ready for our final fight. It's the final countdown. There he is. Juno is in the middle of an animated debate as you approach, the arrow in your hand. There is little time left. Belaware knows we're here. Whether he is waiting for more of his forces to arrive, or simply wants to starve us out, I cannot tell. But he will not expect a direct attack.
Is this a joke? How are we going to do that?
I will take a handful of warriors to face him. I can keep a small group hidden from sight. The rest of you will lead a charge of men here. With luck, Belaware will send his armies away from himself to meet you.
What about the ravens? They may protest?
They will not. I have arranged a task for them.
Even if you make it to Belaware, what chance is there of defeating him? We saw what happened at Einar Tolf. That thing cannot be killed.
Juno shows them the arrow you had forged of the Godstone Silver. This will make him bleed like the rest of us. Once he is pierced, he will be vulnerable. She looks you in the eyes. We only have one.
Do not miss rook. And bring only those you absolutely need. It will take all my concentration to keep the other dredge from swallowing us up. I cannot join the battle. And if we kill Bellower, then what? The dredge will just wander away? That is my belief, yes. I cannot say for certain, though. This is a doomed plan. Help us hold out here until the ships are finished. And then what? Bellower will hound every step, all the way to Arborek, where I am certain Morsunder will await. Now is the time to speak to loved ones, and the memory of any god that pleases you rest. In the morning, we slay a Sunder.
It's time. The silence is what you remember. You rise in silence, walk through the empty streets. Upon the wall, two armies stand, quietly watching each other. Your footsteps echo on the wooden floorboards as you approach. Juno. She breaks the silence. It is time. Gather your allies. Today will be the end. Another will begin, and our actions will decide on which side we stand. Alette is required in the party. What? Shit. Rook is required in the party. Is Hack on? Alright. So, Arvaro, everyone is healed. Oh, shit. Everyone's healed. Mogar has 8, has 15, he has 12, and Obsidian. He has a bunch of armor. Krum? Hakon? Take Hakon and Ivar. Yeah. And Alette can go. There. Everyone else stays behind. Oh, Krum. Krum with his armor. So, that's plus one armor per turn. And it's a level 4. Gris, yeah. Yeah. 4 armor break. Rook. You have Alette's charm. Alette. No deflection for Alette. There we go. Hakon. Yeah, we're ready for battle. We're ready. This is the party. Yeah, let's go. For Varl and a father and his daughter. Alright. There is Bellower. Alright, let's see here. He comes. Ivar is first. Rook. You stay behind. You stay behind. Mogar, there you are. get up here. So we do 5 armor damage to that. And Bellor does his thing. The bastard. Let's march forward. So the slings start coming. Hakon can move there. Let's move forward. And break that guy's armor down. Alright, he sends him back. That's fine. That's fine. Let can move up. Holy shit! That was a hit for 10. Fuck. What a dick. Alright, Rook. Believe that'll end your turn. Stunned. So now we have to go up to here and do a third of his armor. Hakon, take out all his armor. Good. Oh shit. Taking down the 4. Let's can't throw the needle, but you can break a buttload of armor. All right, so this guy comes up and pops Alette right in the face. Take him out. Take him out, Rook. Well, there goes Hakon. Shit. And holy shit, how are they doing so much damage? Knock him down a peg. Oh, there goes Alette. Shit. She was useless. Skip a whole bunch of turns. Can we actually, you know, I'm actually just gonna knock down everyone first. Cannot use the arrow until there is no chance of missing. Oh shit. Alright. So it's Mogar's turn. Just take him out, Mogar. Belor is probably going to fuck us up, so... Let's do some damage to them. Alright, cool. There goes that guy. Down goes that guy. Good. Get in there. Get in there. Take him out. Oh shit. This isn't good. Okay. That'll get rid of all his armor. Alright, now there's no chance of missing. Right. Okay. My turn. Silver arrow. Fire. Wait. We got him, right? Did we get him? Oh shit, Rook! Last man standing. We got him, right? Did we get him? Please don't make me replay that battle. not really wanting to replay the battle with Belor again. Oh shit. What? Everyone is injured. No, Dad, please help him. Well, we'll help Rook in the next episode.